Now, sir, would like to request you to share your thoughts with us.